Once again, the International Intellectual Property Crime Conference has represented a unique opportunity to exchange information, knowledge, expertise and case studies between the Interpol member countries and all the stakeholders involved in this event. There's been a very important focus this year on Europe. I'm in charge of this region within our program. We had this fantastic opportunity to show to all the member countries what has been done over the last month in the European region, where we conducted the two main important initiatives. One, Operation Black Poseidon, involving Eastern European countries, leading to the seizure of a lot of counterfeit goods. And the second one was the Operation Opson. We are about to continue this year with other member countries and also trying to export this operation in other regions. So anyway, the European countries have been able to show their commitment in the field of the protection of intellectual property rights to show how the region is important for the interests of the other countries as well. So Europe remains a very important market for criminals, unfortunately. This explains why the action of the police forces must be restless to combat intellectual property crime. Opson 1 has been absolutely successful with, let's say, a small group of countries after the Italian and French initiative. Now we want to use the same approach to involve new countries in other regions. In Europe, of course, we have also increased the number of participating countries. We have now 22 member countries taking part in it. This international conference gave us the opportunity to meet representatives of other police forces from Africa, Asia, Middle East, and Americas. We have been able to identify new supporters, new contributors, and the Operation Opson will become really a global operation. So this is why we are really moving from the regional perspective to the global perspective, involving different regions of the world, because we strongly believe that food-related crime is particularly insidious and needs common efforts, needs international cooperation, needs efforts from all the stakeholders involved, public and private sector.